that hurt? It's really hard to look at.
Yeah.
Dang. At least you don't look as bad as that old fella you came in here with.
Yeah.
What's going on with you?
Fuck off.
That's no way to treat your older brother.
Are you drunk?
There's a Pope shit in the woods.
I'm fucking unbearable.
I love you. You alright? Nurse!
No!
Nurse!
Don't call it fucking whore in here.
I'm gonna go. Do you need anything?
I told my wife.
Why?
I don't know. She smelled really good.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, let's just meet at the theater at 6:30.
Okay.
And I'm not watching that 3D shit. It makes me vomit.
Why'd you fucking hang up on me? That's popcorn money it cost me to call your ass back.
Let's just meet at the theater at 6:30.
Whiskey for some reason. What a fucking jolly little bitch. There are too many cars on Dodge Street. I'm tired.
It was alright. It's decent.
Yeah. I think.
Well, I gotta go.
Okay.
I don't have your phone number.
Just give me yours. I don't really give out my number. Can't have random guys calling me all day.
Alright. It's an out-of-state number.
Hello?
Hey, it's Julia.
I'm bored, otherwise I wouldn't have called you. Do you want to go get drunk or something? There's this show on Leavenworth, and I don't know, you can tag along so I don't have to show up alone.
Where is Leavenworth?
Is this Rob?
Not necessarily.
Who is this?
I really don't give out my name over the phone.
You sound old as fuck. Who is this?
You know, I'm pretty bored myself. Where is this show?
On Leavenworth.
What state is that in?
Nebraska. Do you need directions? It's in the middle of the United States, next to Earth. Yeah. I don't know why we're still talking.
Hold on now, little lady.
God, now you sound like my brother. Whatever, can you pick me up?
Well, I'm 3 states away, so you're gonna have to wait till tomorrow night.
Forget it.
Wait. It's pretty sweet that you called me, because I haven't had a phone call in about a month. And it would be really nice if you could get me out of here.
Bring all your money.
What's the address? Can you tell me how to get to Nebraska from here?
You're so fucking old.
Are you even old enough to drink, like, soda?
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year. What's with the haircut?
Tip and original. Not old and fucking creepy like you.
You're the one that called me. Are you even old enough to drive?
I'm old enough to ride. Do you know where the fuck you're going?
Straight forward, true north. I have no idea.
Fucking hate. I'd rather watch my dad mount my mom than listen to this fucking corpse talk anymore. It was a pretty cool day in the park, though.
Is there anywhere you need to be?
We're here. We're queer. We brought our own beer.
Indeed.
I don't know if you notice shit like this, but you're a little young for me.
It's not the age. It's the mileage. Is there any tread left on your tires?
I'm gonna walk home now. Don't talk to me again. Like, ever, ever.
What? You're just gonna leave?
Ever.
Wouldn't want you to fall and break a hip, Grandma.
Go fuck yourself.
What is the fucking problem? We're all a bunch of fucking kids. Wanna go wreck my car?
Neither of us is old enough to drive.
Sweet.
Machinery moves, the fire fucks the air, brings the heat through the tube.